Hi, Mohammad Junaid.
Hello.
How do you find the conference this year?
The conference this year was great, and we see quite a good number of representatives around the world, especially the people from Malaysia. Mm-hmm. It was great to have them over here in UAE because, you know, in Malaysia they're doing very good in terms of the carphone industry. So the industry has gathered a very good number of participants, very good quality of speakers, and some very nice panel discussions, which was learned for the people, for the operators, and for the industry, which is in Dubai, very new.
Great. Any areas that you like to see improved upon?
I would say that there are areas which is related to Sharia issues of the operations of the company. We hope that the organizers would put in more efforts and more time for the Sharia issues to be discussed on panels, on individual levels, on a round table discussions where the participants can share their concerns and can share their issues which they are having on daily basis while operating a Takaful or a Sharia compliant insurance company.
Do you think that the theme was something that was relevant at this conference?
Yeah, the theme was perfectly relevant to the conference, for sure. We were talking about the growth, we were talking about the challenges the company, the industry is facing in general. And that is why I'm saying that sharing the experiences from different regions was of great help to each and every player who is operating in different areas, like people from Bahrain, people from Dubai, people from Malaysia, and people from Africa also. So we had a very nice mixture of individuals running the same concept of business, but in different fields, in different areas.
What next do you want to see? What next?
What next is, I would say that, as I told you, that more issues to be discussed on Sharia. We hope that there should be some partnerships between the companies who are operating in this region with the companies who are operating on the Far East region. Again, I would mention Malaysia as the more learned, more proven industry for Takaful. So these partnerships will help the industry over here to gain better knowledge of the business.
Brilliant. Thank you so much, Mohammad.
Thank you.